Back to Infested Eruption. I got the name right this time, I think. And, okay, so last night where we picked off, we were... God, I gotta store some more stuff. How much wood do we have at the moment? Enough. We have enough. That's good. So anyway, yeah, last time we were out here, we were going into that second volcano, the weird, like... I don't know how to put it, the weird, like, swampy one, almost. And that was going pretty good. I gotta get some more arrows, because I don't really trust myself with having, like, just a stack of tipped arrows once again. It's really ridiculous. Alright, so yeah, we gotta walk all the way back. Let's get some steak out, I guess. There's some pork chops. God, I keep calling it steak, I don't know why. So I used to play a Minecraft beta. Even then, that wouldn't exactly make sense. Like, you can clearly see that's pork, but... You know. Oh! I don't know where I was going with that tangent. Alright, hello, creeper. Once again, audio is going to be broken for this stream, so... I could... It's a simple matter of just restarting my Minecraft, but I don't want to, like, stop the stream now, you know, so... Looks like our leather armor broke. Which is to be expected. It wasn't exactly anything glamorous. Nothing to write home about, really, but... Alright, so yeah. And we already have enough bedrock for this second volcano, too, which is awesome. Really, really excited for that. For sure. And yeah, we checked out that woodhouse. And we checked out that village that's, like, somewhere over here, roughly. I don't really know, but... I've checked out that village. We got, like, something going on over here, too. This little alcove. Yeah, lots of... Oh, hello. Come here. Uh-oh. I was seeing it with my pickaxe. No wonder. God damn it. Wow. Good job, mate. Good job. Hit him with my damn pickaxe. Fuck's sake. And I got another one of them over... Oh, there's a spawner. That's why. Okay. Alright, we'll go figure. Obviously, that's where they're all gonna be, is spawning out of the goddamn spawner. Oh, dear lord. Well, this is a real party. Oh, man, I just got a Steam message, and I don't like replying to stuff while I'm streaming, but this is pretty important. So, let me pick this real quick. Let me pick this. Sorry about that. That shouldn't happen again. Just had to talk about something that is pretty important real quick, but I guess that happens. I'm gonna have to do this one more time. Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna stop, sorry about that, really, really sorry. I don't want that to happen. My bad, my bad. Okay, yeah, we gotta go up to the second volcano. Which is over past this village. And there's a zombie just right there, I don't know. If I was using OBS, that wouldn't this wouldn't be a problem, but whatever. OBS does not generally work well with Minecraft, as I've learned from years past, and I'm not going to make the same mistake again, I'll tell you that. Oh my god, looks like we forgot a spawner around the base of this. Also, the magma blocks are hurting me. Man, I would kill to have, like, fucking Frostwalker right now. That'd be a good enchantment. I actually think Frostwalker is really cool. Type in chat if you're watching. Hopefully someone. I can't be for sure, but... I do believe... I know someone. I'm just streaming it for fun anyway, so. Alright, oh dear lord, there's a Fern Warrior spawner up here. Hello. Fern Warrior, I don't know why I said Warrior. Some fucking idiot. Furry, yeah. You can count. Good job. No, I don't want to be rude. Hey, yeah, chest. We got bread, torches, unbreaking free. We can use that. Sticks. And, oh, hello. Jumping potion. Once again, I don't really know why we would need this, but, I mean, I guess. There could be a point. Oh, God, these moss shooters are really fucking annoying. Because they shoot their little slowness tipped arrows, and it's just like, oh, God, kill me. Just put me out of my misery. Please, am I suffering? CSGO knife. Nice. We're going to go ahead and break this fast before it becomes a problem. Back. oh, shit. I was looking away, and then that happened. Bible thump. Yes, Tochi emoticons. Oh dear lord. Okay, I don't know what to tell. Oh, it's this dude. I was kind of wondering. Also, there's this guy over here. He's just chilling out. Doing whatever. God, there's like two skellies. Well, there's one stray, but, you know. I technically count him as a skeleton. Because he pretty much is. He just looks spookier. Spam. Spam all the dank memes. That's my favorite. I love it. All watching. Spam the dank memes. Why? I don't want memes in my chat. No memes, please. I can't do this. I have a wife and kids. If they inhale too many memes, I'm gonna die. No, I'm glad we have Unbreaking Free on this. God damn it. Yeah, we're getting a little bit cocky over here. As far as it goes to taking shit out. Because we are losing some major health. Alright. Come on, can I just make some progress here? Without having to live in fear. Boop. Oh, that rhymed. Alright. Hell yeah. I know there's one of those moss shoot. God damn it. Pete's sake, please stop. I can't deal with these goddamn guys. Oh, hello. Let's use shield. Looks like he got in a battle with that moss shooter, it seems like. Oh, Christ. And they just keep spawning, too. I think we're going to use range, actually. That's just, like, that's my idea. They have pretty smart AI, though. Like, they're stinking around. Who's the third viewer? Well, some people don't like to type in chat, so, I don't know. Like, you know, I've had times where I just kind of sit and lurk and watch, you know. Don't like to get involved in chat. So. Whatever. Please, shit. I thought I could make that. That was being fucking ridiculous. Slowness, I hate you. Oh, hello. Goddamn, 1.9 fucking shields are great. Oh, hello. Oh, he shot my way. Oh, my God. Oh, Pete's sake. I got spooked. Oh, no. This is terrible. I'm experiencing some major bad time study, actually. Alright, let's take these guys out the only way I know how. Oh, good. Boots. I'll take these. Better than nothing, I guess. I could probably repair them, too, actually. That'll be pretty good. Pretty dink. Hello, moss shooter. God, they're all falling down. This is really interesting. This is a cool dungeon, too. Like, definitely so... Well, I mean, I know this is the only map from the jam that I've played so far, but this is easily by far, like, my personal favorite. And I don't know if it'll be able to hold up to the rest of them. Well, I mean, I don't know if the rest of them will be able to hold up, is what I'm trying to say. But, yeah, this is really good. Like, it's a lot of gameplay packed in. You got all your shit right there. You know, this looks like a trap, and it probably is. I don't know, though. Let's. Balls of Enchanting, Food, Shield, Books, Smite Free, that's awesome. Protection 2, that's awesome. And Feather Falling, which we definitely need. Yeah, see, if these boots start wearing down, I'm gonna take them back, repair them with some iron. Or some shit, and then that'll be great, because then I can, have some good boots. That'll be pretty dope. Okay, so I know we got stuff going on down here. That moss shooter has shitty aim. It's a trap. Yes, indeed. Oh, Christ. Okay. Is there like a... Fuck my ass. Dude. You fucking quick scope me to the shadow realm right there. I don't even know what the fuck is hitting me. Oh, it's this dipshit. Please, get out of my life. Oh my god. Right, we're gonna be here for a couple years, just letting you know. Alright. Look at this douchebag down here. Also, our inventory keeps filling up with garbage. Which I don't want. Thank you. I want the rest of this. Oh, hey. I picked these up. Awesome. You know, if I can get one more pair, that would actually be great. If I can get one more pair of those boots dropped from the moss shooter, then I'll be happy. Okay, so what's going on up here? I think spawners. Yeah, probably. Fucking parkour. Alright. Yeah, creeper spawner hiding up here. Oh. If I see cave spiders, I'm gonna flip. I'm gonna flip so fucking hard. Dear Lord. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? You never know if you don't go. Oh, Jesus Christ, I gotta go. I'm out of here. Nope, not joining this party. Alright. Let's use some of our snipering skills. Well, skills would be to put it lightly. Or to put it... put it upon a pedestal when really I'm not that good at it. Jesus! Go away! Go away! Get off my island! Get off my safe space. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's go down and take care of the morons down here. What's this? Ah, okay, that helps. Whatever helps, I guess. Okay, boogity. Oh my god, oogity boogity. I don't know when the fuck I said that, but I said it, it's too late. Cheesy Pete, can they please break this? Oh my Christ. There we go. Alright, cool. Oh my god. So much shit spawning. Please help me. Please send money to boss. God damn it. Oh, shit. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, up here. Gotcha. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and break this. Break this dude's face. Alright. What do we got? What do we got? We got, steak, for once. Team steak is back. Bricks. Torches. Arrows and jump boost. Holy shit, we have four of these. You know what? I'm gonna crack one of these right now. We're just gonna have some fun. I have it for 7 minutes, so. I mean, you know, it's only a slight boost, granted, but it'll help. I guess. I'm bouncing around like Sonic. Oh boy. Oh no. Alright, hello. See, I just don't know how you can shoot me through any fucking surface. That really doesn't add up. Yeah, he's gonna die. He's gonna burn to death. Yep. As I thought, as I expected. Uh-oh, a spawner. Oh, dear lord. Alright, back up. I'm going in a bit fast, so... Yeah. You see, we can't even really jump up, like, block spaces there, too. Like, we can't even jump up two blocks. Which kind of sucks, but... Whatever. Oh, hello. Yes. Okay, cool. I'm happy. Let's do this. And there we go. You just got yourself pretty much a repair method. Something to repair those boots with when we get back. I don't think we'll be able to complete this dungeon without having to go back unless we find, like, an ender chest. Which I know there is one in here, so... I think a pit stop actually won't be too bad if we just... Go ahead and do that real quick. Where are they coming from? Oh. Whence up there, it appears. Appears these mysterious creatures come from up here. And also over there. Yeah, it appears slowness is going to be a buff. We're going to be dealing with a lot. So, you know, best get used to it. I suppose. Skeletons and ranged guys are really annoying, but... I gotta repair this chest plate, too. God, so much stuff to repair and whatnot. There's gotta be a spawner up here. Like, no doubt about that. Yeah, no. Go figure. Alright. That's so weird. It's like there's a little, like, jungle in this volcano or something. Crazy stuff. So, yeah, after this, we'll have one more volcano to go, and then, we'll pretty much be done with this map. I still want to explore, like, all the buildings, though, and shit, you know. And we're gonna bust in that shield block. Boom, there we go. And now I'm going to shoot things. Skeletons are so fucking annoying. Oh, they go so fast. Yeah, I seriously think that the AI was changed to 1.10 again. For them to, like, rush you more. Like, I genuinely think that, and I will stand by that. For as long as I want. Well, at least our inventory is doing good. Like, there's no real reason to head back and dump shit out quite yet. But it is going to become a thing, eventually. Oh my. Alright. Oh, is there a spawner up in this tree? Oh no, I thought so. Oh my dear lord. Well, at least there's no cave spiders. Once again, I can't stress this enough. If there were cave spiders, we'd probably be dead by now. Because even those encounters we had in that, like, really small village were annoying. So annoying. They almost killed me. Thankfully, they didn't, but... Damn, they're just vicious in this, you know, new combat update. Let me tell you. Alright. So, looks like we've got, like, most of the... preliminary spawners out of the way here in this little pond area, so that's great. We're gonna keep going up this stream or creek or whatever. Oh, hello, boss shooter. Don't want to deal with you. Please leave. They're coming from up here. Hello, don't. Oh my god, I critical hit him and he died in one hit. Awesome. That's great. So great. Looks like we still had one spawn in. Oh no, that's a fern warrior. I was like, what? Because I saw the name tag and I was expecting, like, okay, maybe one of them got away or, you know, something else. But nope, turns out just alive and well. Doing good. Jump boost still has 2 minutes left, so. We can mess around with that until it wears out. It's certainly fun to use, I'll tell you that. These are all 8 minutes, yeah. Wow. Alright. Oh! Man, I didn't even see that. I guess there was a creeper spawner there or something. We're level 34, which makes me happy. Oh, hello. Well, hello, and I see a spawner right over. Yep. You can blow up. You're not gonna affect me. You just ain't. Okay. Oh god, I see moss shooters, I see fern warriors. I see a chest though, which is also really making me happy. We're gonna take care of those guys first because they are more dangerous. Alright. Nope, hello. I don't know why I got so slow there for a moment. Maybe I got caught in the cobweb temporarily. Alright, what do we got? Okay, so we got baked potatoes, torches, another jump explosion, and another health potion. You know what, we're just gonna splash bloodies on us again here. There we go. We're not taking up as much of our inventory space then. And, okay. Now we gotta kinda go down. I don't know how deep this volcano goes, but pretty deep it looks like. I see creeper spawner. No, that's a spider spawner. I just heard that go off behind me. Makes the question, where is it then? Probably over like here or something. Oh. Okay. Hiya. Excuse me, spider. Oh, I thought that was a cave spider again. I was about to cry even more. Oh, bad day. That would have been. So, okay. Alright, we're gonna go over here and break that. Take care of you. And that should be good. Okay. Oh, I see a chest. Alright, cool. I don't know if it's safe though, so we're gonna make sure. And so many spiders. It's really insane. Okay. Break you. God damn it. Oh god, inventory's filled up. Yeah, alright. No excuse at this point. We might as well just head back to the, not the base, but like, hopefully there's like an ender chest over near the start of the dungeon. So we're just tanking out. Oh, dear lord, hello. There appears to be a ghast. And for which reason, I don't know why. And there's like another ghast over there, too, which is just like, what? I don't know. It's like ghast mania. Oh, and there's the wool box. Okay, well, hold on just a moment. We might be able to get out of this. We might be able to get what we need, is what I'm trying to say. If I can just make it out of here without a skeleton arching me down. Yeah, no, okay. Yeah, I think we'll be good. I think we'll be good. I see a lot of gas, and I see a lot of shit, but I think we're cool. Okay. I like that tree burning down. Can we just please take out this? First things first, because that's going to ruin my day. Oh god, I see so many fur warriors. That's what happens when you just kind of sit there and let shit happen. You get a lot of backup. A lot of clog, I guess. Clog feed. Well, that's good for me. At least they're stuck in this cobweb, so we can take them out instantly. Not instantly, but pretty damn fast. Once again, I wonder if these gas are like pre-placed or something, or like, you know, what's the deal? I kind of want to ignite that TNT because I know we have flame, but damn, how many gas are in there? Let's go check that out. That is sketchy. That's incredibly sketchy. Yeah, very, very weird. I'll look into it. Hold on, let me get up here. Mm-hmm. Okay, I see. So there's like these little gas cages and they're all trapped in here. Probably two. Oh shit. Oh dear lord. Oh my gosh. Wow. That was really lucky. Can't believe I didn't die there. All the TNT blew up. Alright. Yeah, let's take care of all these. I really don't want to be surrounded by them when I do this. when I take everything out, so. Also, I checked out what was in here, right? No, I didn't. God damn it. Okay. Let's get rid of this. Uh-oh. I'm trapped in the spider's web. Oh, no, I'm not. Okay. Wait, am I? It's like I was, but I wasn't. I don't know. Oh my god, there's two chests nearby. What are you shooting at me? Oh, it's you. Hello. Why are you shooting at me, Mr. Skeleton? Well, moot point. Looks like everything. Looks like spawner wise, we're all good. Just mainly all those ghasts up there, so that's where we're headed. Kind of want to take care of like everything that's been in my way so far, though, and yeah. So we have a nice clean slate when we're going in and killing everything. Killing all these monsters. Inventory's filling up damn fast, I'll tell you what, but it should be able to hold everything that we give it. Should be able to be good. So let's go up here now. Let's go to this cage. At least it seems like we have three more to go, my correction. So yeah. Oh shit. Ah! Don't blow up. Please leave me alone. Leave me alone, donkey. Oh, thank God there's no TNT in here. That would have been a disaster. Hey, you bastard. Come here. No gas explosions gonna slow me down. Oh, those boots broke. Oh, man. I should have known. Should have been more careful. It looks like all these spawners over here have been taken out. Like, land spawners. Now let's go up and take care of the non-land spawners. And obviously I want to keep some loudness for when we go into that next volcano. Well, at least these boots are good, you know. These boots that we just have, they're non-enchanted, non-special. Like, I'll deal with that. Okay. So, two cages left. That's what I'm calling them, as cages, even though they're like kind of like open areas, almost. See ya. Get out. Wonder what the spawning delay on these guys are. Probably not too much, because they keep popping up. Oh, hello. Hello. Oh my gosh. They just keep coming in. It burns. Please don't let any of this TNT on fire. Uh-oh. Run! Blast off! Ugh. Sword's getting a little bit broken, too. Everything's getting a little bit in need of repair. Definitely my hardened plate, because that is a very good thing. I don't want that to go. Alright, last one is... I don't even know. Let me kill this dude, though. And also this dude. Is this just up here? Yeah, it is. Okay, so where is that last one? Is it... Yeah, here we are. First, let me loot these chests. So we got sharpness 3, 2 golden apples, which is awesome. Some ladders, a stack of ladders, in fact. Some cobblestone. Alright. Now, what do we got in the second chest? And we'll go up and get that final gas chamber. Get not gas chamber, gas chamber. Alright, cool. So we got a lot of stuff. Cool. This makes me so happy. I want to repair my shield real quick. Hello, gas. I'm coming for you. Yes, sirree. Get ready for destruction. Alright. Let's head up there. Oh. Hello, I didn't know they were up here, but... Guess there's moss shooters and stuff. Alright. Cool. So this final little area where the gas are going to be able to hit us from is right up here. It looks like. I don't know. Actually, right, just right over here, ironically enough. And this guy can just see me, but he's not taking the action. He doesn't care. We're going to take a little bit of heavy fire. Buckle up. Don't break chest plate. Hold in there. Hold in there. At least there's no TNT. Alright. Yeah, I think we'll be done here. We just got to go ahead and get this and get out. Okay, so that's all the gas cages. Gas cages. Blah, blah, blah. Let's go. We are done here. We've gotten all the loot. Wait a minute, what's over there? It's kind of indented out. It's a bit odd, don't you think? But, whatever. Okay, green glass, check. So that must have been, like, jungle-y. And from what I can tell, there might be something over here, but I really don't know. That's what we're going to find out just real quick, because this is really odd. I don't know, this is just like a weird area caved out. Oh, you know what? Maybe this is part of, yeah. That would make sense. Okay. Awesome. So, what do I think of this dungeon? Let me adjust my headset real quick. It was fun. It was actually really fun. I liked the custom enemies. They were cool. It was cool to see the Stray. In the CTM. I haven't seen him yet. So this is a good, like, 1.10 CTM, like, overall so far, but, you know, because you're making use of the new enemies and the magma blocks and all that. Really, really cool. Now we need our polar bears. I'll check this out, right? I believe I did, because I would have recalled. Yeah. Okay. So all we need is this bedrock. And, yeah. It might be in an ender chest, but... Wait, did I just see a spawner? Oh, okay. Must have just been, like, the slime that made me think that. Okay, but yeah, this was really fun. It was definitely bigger than the last one, which is cool. Alright. Let's get out of here. Kind of odd how the design works is because it kind of goes upwards and yeah, something a bit strange. Yeah, the layout's a lot bigger and a lot less straightforward, I guess you could say. Because you've got it like kind of going downwards a bit. Okay. So yeah, no wonder you would get all these jump boost potions. Not that they wouldn't like help you go up to all those big spaces, but you can see why. Okay. Please tell me I put the bedrock in here. No, I didn't. Whatever. So we're gonna go head back to the base, do some organizing, do some repairing, if we can. Grab the bedrock, come back here, be done with it, and then, yeah. Then, I want to go to that lighthouse. That's my next goal, actually. Is keep exploring for a bit, and then head to that final, volcano. Because, I mean, you know, if we're judging things on, like, difficulty, that one was more difficult than the first, so... I'm going to assume that the one we're going up against, the third one, will be harder than that, so... Probably should prepare. That's all I'm saying. There's some coal over here, which is great, but I already have some. Not that we really need any coal at the moment. Oh, my. Hello, Skelly. This island has been treating me well. It's been a good island, I must say. Okay. Boy, is it just desolate up here. By this volcano. Down by the first one. Oh yeah, that harbor too. I want to go down by the harbor and... Yeah, it seems like the last two parts of the island are the far end where the third volcano is. The harbor area slash that forest. Kind of like the sprucey snowy forest. And that lighthouse. That's about it, really. So I think that's the direction we're going to go in, actually. But first I want, like I said, lighthouse. That's where I want to go, and that's where we're going to go. So, yeah. I really like this. This was a good, like, starter building to find some stuff in. Okay. Boop. 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 Okay, back home. Feeling safe. Might have to make some torches on second thought, but... Alright, let's store everything. Because we have got a lot of store. A lot of stuff to store. Blech. We only really need one of these. One of each. We don't need that. We don't need... Oh, yes, we do need that. Don't want that. Do need this. We can take all these back in here. Don't exactly need that. Do need this, but that'll be gone in just a moment. In the blink of an eye. And there we go. Alright. So, reparations. The sandball's getting a little bit damaged. Of course, there's plenty more that we can make. I'm happy with my helmet. Do we have any irons to repair this stuff with? I don't believe we do. What I can guarantee here... Do you think if I put, sharpness 3 on this sword, do you think it'll, it'll upgrade it? Yeah, it will. That's cool. Oh, okay, here we go. I know what we're gonna... repair our yay old sword wood. Then, how about we put feather falling on these boots? There. That'll do quite nicely. Okay. I've got really no more iron to, repair shit wood, but... We can find some more, I'm sure. Headhunter, please. Yeah. Yeah, if you see me typing in chat, that is my friend who owns the Crit Streams channel, so yeah. That is pretty much so that's, you know. That's my other personality. I should have a chat overlay here, but... No. Alright. Let's go to that lighthouse, shall we? Let's go light the beacons. Oh, shit. Right, hold on. Totally forgot. I was gonna go, secure that volcano, make sure nothing happens. Yeah, okay. Alright, well, let's go ahead and do that. Where the hell am I? I'm all the way down here. Yeah, sharpness 3 will really do a number on everything now. This only does one less damage than the axe, so... That's got the quick speed that you want. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and place that in there. So that when we get there, we can take it out of the ender chest and do the thing. Enderman, can I kill you? Because I want to have your ender pearl. No? Okay. Hey, he drops his block when he dies. That's cool. So, you know, let's say you picked up your dragon egg or whatever. I don't even know if that's possible, but it sure seems like it. So yeah, tomorrow, once again, I'm not going to be able to stream. That is my schedule, because I have friends coming over. I might be able to do an early day stream, but that's about it. As far as other streaming schedule goes, as far as the rest of my schedule goes, I'll try to stream as often as I can. That includes during the school year, but during the school year, I have work, I have school, I have to do shit, I have other creative projects that I'm working on, so I can't really guarantee anything. And that's the sad part. So, you know, summer is going to be your big streaming season. Lots of streams happening, during the school year, which is normally from September to, like, June, we can say. With a small break in, like, you know, December and in spring, I'll make sure to stream during those. But, for that, like, I don't even know, like, on the weekends maybe, but weekdays probably not as much. But, you know. Summer is the big season, which is all good by me. Okay. Oh, there's a witch. Yeah, there's one thing I hate more than cave spiders, it's witches. Thankfully, we have a steady... What? Oh. I thought that was a skelly or something. Hey, you can't really see with this tall grass in your way, can you? Unfortunately. Oh, my... Dear Lord, please, stop. As far as what I'm going to be streaming, obviously, I won't be streaming Minecraft all the time, you could know that. You know, just the other day, I streamed, Mirai, and I streamed Portal. That, in general, was a really good stream. Crit Streams is being updated. There are two new videos on there. There is, a previous stream I did with Five Nights at Freddy's. It was almost like a joke stream. But not really, so, you know, I mean, if you want to watch me play for that a little bit, and then fuck everyone over, then watch that. Also, last night, the stream, like, really late night stream from this map, Infested Eruption, I did a little stream on that, which is where we started conquering the first half of this volcano. If you missed that, that's on channel 2. So, yeah, just stay tuned. My business partner will be uploading those, you know, as soon as he can. Because he owns the channel. I have no control over the Crit Streams channel other than, like, thumbnails and, you know, like, shit like the description. So, other than that, it's all his. And I respect that, because I always kind of thought about, like, uploading my streams, but I was like, I'm too lazy. So, you know, to find someone that is interested in preserving these, because, you know, past broadcasts, especially at smaller Twitch channels, do not stay forever. So to have those retain is great. Alright. Good loot in that chest, by the way. Like, I must say, bravo. Yeah, I'm going to this lighthouse before we go fix that volcano. I'm telling you guys that right now. Also, taking out any spawners I find along the way, additionally. Just generally lighting up this part of the island, which we haven't really, done much at yet. Besides, check out this village. There's the second volcano over there, just kind of chilling out, so. Yoi. Once we're done with the map, I'll do a little bit more exploration of the island, and then once we're done, we'll do a fly through, and then we'll blow the map up. Because I figure that's always the proper way to say goodbye to one of these things. Just to blow it up. Because who doesn't love explosions, you know? So there's the third volcano over there, by the way. And that is... Okay, I thought that was actual lava, but that's just a lot of magma blocks. You can be really thrown off by that from far away. Alright, lighthouse. Here we are. This is one building that really captured my interest back when we were trying to find our way back from that death. And I had to make a boat. Well, I had to get a boat, and we kind of sailed around the coast of the island, checking everything out. And I saw that that lighthouse, and I was like, oh, that's really interesting. I gotta check this out. So here we are. We're gonna find out like what's going on here. Hopefully, probably some bedrock, which is good because we're gonna need some if we're going to want to finish that vinyl volcano. Also, hello. Hey, dude. Uh-oh. Damn old skeleton shooting at me. Where's the spawner for him? Looks like... Oh, over here. Uh-huh. Yeah, real sneaky, real sneaky. We can't get that one by me. Creepers are just dropping down right now. It's crazy. Alright, let's start going in. Oh, hello. Didn't realize you. Oh my. Well, time to start heading up. I don't know how much stuff is going to drop down on me, but... probably a lot. Whew. There'd be something cool up here. I like how it's almost like a broken lighthouse, too. Like, you know, what happened here, almost. Like, it used to be a lot more grand, but now it's, kind of disheveled. Also, ow, that hurt. Wait, I'm almost at the top. The tippity top. Tippity topsy turvy. Uh oh. Yikes! Ah, we fell all the way down. And there's zombies. Oh shit. Well, whatever. At least the way I kind of set things up, we could still go up here. Yeah, parkour. Hell yeah. Oh shite. Damn, they just keep coming in. And I keep falling down. Alright, come on. Okay. See, that's what got me. Okay. And now we're gonna place a ladder, like, right here. Oh, shite! Ah, goddammit! If only I could, you know, actually get good at this. I have dirt, and then if worse comes to worse, I'll start using some of this wood. That's about all I can say. Oh my god, what did I just do? I just did the thing I said I was not going to do. GG. Alright, there we go. God, we're so close. Let me just get a little bit of wood, little bit of wood. Never hurt anybody. And, alright. I fell all the way down again. Alright. Yeah, I didn't mean to place it right here. I meant to place it right. Alright then. Looks like this calls for some more extreme measures. Different block placements, I should say. Yay, we did it. Oh, an enchanting table. Alright, cool. Well, we'll take that back with us. And it's a bedrock, which I think actually covers the quota for all the bedrock we're going to need. Alright. We did it. Cool. There's that final volcano. Alright. Next stop, second volcano. We're going to go secure it. And then we're going to leave. And then we are going to go down to that harbor, finish exploring that, and finally wrap it all up by going to that third volcano. I've got a lot of time to, you know, stream today. At least for a few more hours, anyway. So don't you worry. Yay, for heading to the second volcano again. Alright. Ah, fish. Damn, we haven't went up from this way. Yeah, really cool to see how much we've explored. Very, very cool. Looks like there's some mountains over there too, with a chest up there. Makes you wonder. Yeah, we'll check that out too, actually, when we get out of the volcano, because that's so close by. We can just go ahead and check that out right there. Alright, get ready. Boom and boom. And then, first, place the bedrock, and I'm getting a Skype message. And there you go. Volcano taken care of. That's 2 out of 3 down. Whew. All right. Awesome. And, yeah. Just gonna show the BRB screen real quick. Because I had to. So sorry about shitty exploit, please. Alright. Alrighty, let's go take out this spawner up here near this mountain range. And what a surprise. Yeah, because I want to see what's up here. What do we got? So then right over there, we've got our third and final volcano, which I'm excited to explore. I'm kind of nervous. I don't know what we're going to be facing off against, but at the same time, I'm kind of excited because we're so close to being done. There's like a gas powder over there, too. Jesus. And they're all in, like, really close proximity to each other, too, so, like, that's how you know. Shit's getting real. Alright, let's go check out some of those ships down by the harbor, and then, I think that is the majority of this island discovered, really. Like, I can't think of any other major buildings other than that harbor, yeah. Unless there's, like, something behind that volcano, but, I don't know. So, yeah, let's begin exploring. Like, there might be some, like, you know, more chests scattered around. Oh, hello. This is great. I need to mine this. Hold on. Iron's something we've been having trouble coming by. Because, I like to use it when I'm repairing tools and shit. So, it's probably no surprise that it's hard to come by on this island, but yeah. Oh, hello. Okay. Now we're gonna. Alright, here we are. So here's where we were last time. At near the very beginning, we were wondering if we were home. And we weren't, but we did come over here. We checked out one of those ships, which had a villager. Still in some pretty good stuff, but good stuff. They were probably never going to buy from them, but anyway. Let's go grab a boat, and let's start boarding some of these. So, you know, buckle up. So we're going for a nautical adventure. Oh, no. Yeah, there's a chest right there. Yeah, see, this whole little forest area is very lightly explored. Which means definitely, like, chests for sure. Wouldn't be surprised if we come across a few chests. Okay. Yeah, let's get this before we go anywhere near the water. And what do we got? Seems like some spawners nearby, maybe. Mm. shield's holding up just fine, which is great. Alrighty. And a little bit more lighting. Okay. What do we got? Bread. Torches. Backup sword. Awesome. Skeleton. Not awesome. Two. Oh boy. Oh, there must be a spawner nearby. Like, right nearby. Wow. Jeez, I wonder where. Oh, hello. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, we'll finish loading that chest. Just give me a moment. Eat. Okay. Balls of enchanting. Okay. That's great. And boom. Get out. All right. Harbor. That is where we're going. We start torching it up so we don't have any natural spawns that are too nasty. Yeah, ever since 1.8, witches were natural spawns, and that has just convinced me that I don't really need natural spawns in my life that much. So here's where we were. Over here at these tiny little ducks. And we're gonna start exploring. Oh, look, there's that vendor over there. Oh, did he transform? Oh, no, he didn't. I got scared because I saw the zombie and I saw the name tag and I'm like, uh-oh. He didn't do too well, did he? Let's go to the next island, ahoy. Alright, here we go. We're boarding on this ship. Oh, there's bedrock. Cool. Alright, golden apple, bread, cobblestone, balls of enchanting, and golden leggings. You know what? Sure, why not? And, of course, some bedrock. We have 12. That's definitely enough to take on that final volcano for sure now. If it wasn't before... It definitely is now. Okay. Last but not least, we got this. And then I think, yeah, we're done with most exploration, really. So we can begin taking on this final volcano. Which I'm ready for. But first, I want to head back to the base and organize and kind of get ready. Alright. Ender Pearl. God, I love Ender Pearls. They always, in the past few volcanoes, whenever I died, which I expect to die when I fall, have always saved my life and helped me get my stuff back, so. I love having these. They are great. Great to have. So wonderful. Alright, let's head back. Let's kind of just run through where we haven't been yet. See if there's anything we missed. Like, granted, that's about it, like, as far as uncharted territory. Unless we're talking about, like, the perimeter near that volcano, and that is it. That is the only area where we haven't really explored that much. And other than that, we have a pretty good idea of what everything looks like. And what we've all managed to find. God, imagine eating so many baked potatoes. I mean, you know, don't get me wrong, I like baked potatoes on their own right, but so many of them, I don't know. I don't know if I'd be able to withstand that. Maybe a bit overkill. Alright, let's run through here and just see what we got going on. Looks like we got some, like, birch trees. Interesting. Nothing. I'm not really gonna bother lining up over here. To-do, run, block, whatever. Don't care. Yeah, it looks like nothing. Ooh, iron. Yes. Mine the shit out of that. Okay. You know what? We might as well get some lapis too if we're gonna be enchanting. Just a little bit, yeah. Oh shit. Boop. That's what Fortune Free does, kids. Some good things. Yeah, okay, so yeah, we've essentially explored the entire island. And I think we're ready to head in. I do want to repair some things, like these boots. Which we could do. And hopefully we can finish the map this stream. That's really my goal right now. Is to finish this map. And I brought an extra anvil too, if you noticed. Just in case we needed that. Alright, so first thing I want to do is repair these boots. These feather falling boots. What else can we put on? We can put, protection too. That doesn't sound too bad. And we can use some of these bottles of enchanting as well. As far as the gold pants go, we'll definitely put unbreaking on them. And how about blast protection free? Alright. There we go. Pants are looking good. And time to cook some iron up. First, let me get out of the chest. Because I got to repair my pick and my sword. Now, this guy, if you can permit it, I'm going to make a new bow. And we're going to put... Where's my power free book? Here it is. Because I would rather have power free. And we'll get... Tell you what, we'll do... punch too. I like having punch on a bow. We need some more books. Some balls of enchanting here. Well, that's no big deal. We can just go ahead and splash up right now. Boom, 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 boom. Check that shit out. Look at that. Alright. We're so close. Awesome. So. Power free. Punch two. Bam. Got some iron. So let's repair sword. Really? Alright, well, I guess I could level that. What about this? Just repair that in general. There we go. Alright, I think we're ready. I think we're ready to go. Let's get golden apples. We definitely want these. And these. Got a backup shield. What else do we want? Definitely some more arrows if we can. Let's get all of our tipped arrows. Slowness. Poison. Then, let's get 8 bedrock, which is all we need. Place that in the under chest. I need to take this out of here too, by the way. This is just because my inventory got cluttered and I had no idea where else to put that. Got bread, we got pork, and okay. Looks like we're ready. To be completely honest, I'm ready to go out on an epic journey to finish this map. And we've got everything we need. And we've got Feather Falling 4, so hopefully we don't die from falling this time. We've got some kick-ass armor. In fact, I'm going to take a screenshot here. Look at that. Damn it. Yeah. Looks great. Dude. That's gonna take a while for us to get over there because it is on the other side of the island entirely. But yeah, this is a really good 1.10 CTM for sure. Like, I'm giving this like a 8 or 9 out of 10. Also, what? It's been there the entire time. Are you kidding me? God. And we've... can't really tell. Yeah, we've ransacked that. Okay. crossing the village. I really hope that bug where all the stuff up there gets fixed. Hello, skeleton. Because that is a real shame, though. That one bug could really, like, ruin the game. Because you could cheat almost everything in that way. And for all we know, it could just be a loot chest, but I highly doubt that's the case. I really do think that that is just simply, like, an accident. It didn't mean to happen. Looks like there might be a spider spawner up over there, but what do I care? Let's just go ahead and get what's in this chest that I forgot to ransack. Oh, good, another golden apple. Good, good, good. Good stuff. Alright. So this volcano's all the way over here. This is where we should be going. Ah, oh, it's some more iron over here as soon as I notice, huh? Oh well. And another chest, too. Wow. Strength potion. Awesome. Yeah, I think we're really gearing up for a serious battle here. Oh my god. I'm being a little bit reckless, and by a little bit, I mean a lot. So, tell you what we're gonna do is we're gonna take it slow. Not get killed. Yeah, back up, back up. Get a little bit cocky. Just because I have some good stuff doesn't mean I should be flaunting it around, saying I'm gonna kick everyone's ass. Oh my, Pete's sake. Skeletons, man. Bane of my existence. Bane of my existence entirely. Oh god. Where are the creepers coming from, man? I told you I don't want them no more. Ah, they're right here, okay. Gotcha. Boy, we've been dealing a fucking beating. Thank god we have blast protection on my boots, right? No, that's my pants. Alrighty. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. The final volcano. Oh boy. Or dungeon, or, you know, whatever you want to call it. This is a CTM map, but technically we're securing volcanoes. We're not capturing monuments. Should be a new map genre. Yeah, you're not facing off against my amazing fucking arrow technology. So yeah, there's a gas spawner up there, which I don't want to deal with. So, if we could just break that right off the bat, please. Thank you. Hello, ghast. Ghasty poo. I know so much stuff is attacking me right now. Blech. Blech. Oh, hello. Okay. Skelly spawner over here. This is definitely more well guarded than the, you know, than the other one, so. I know this is open world, but if you think about it, it's technically kind of linear. Because there's still a hypothetical order that we're visiting these in. This one does have the most exposed lava. Okay. Come on. There we go. Alright, folks. Still want to take care of, like, what appears to be, like, maybe a creeper spawner or something like that. Just make sure that we're all set. Oh my. Yeah, it looks like there's nothing over here, so that's good. We've essentially explored the island at this point. I'll do a fly through once we're done, and I'll consider it. Fuck, I accidentally had a golden apple. That was entirely my bad, but who knows, maybe it's for the better. Okay. Where in the hell? I just saw it. It's right here. Yep. My. So much stuff. So many spawners. Ugh. Yuck. Okay. Alright. Let's go in. You guys ready? I don't know what we're going to be up against. No, oh, blazes. That's how you know you're off to a good start. Alrighty. Oh, and it looks kind of hellfiend. Yeah, this looks like a final dungeon for sure. Well, that's why we have the, why we have these arrows with power free, which is, in my opinion, just the best thing in the world. How about we make a staircase down for this one? This just sounds like more fun. Making the staircase. More safe, too, really, if you think about it. Because a ladder, you could fall off unless you, like, you know, really secure it, but steps, most of the time, you're going to be fine. Oh, and I see that blaze spawner down there. Yikes. I see you over there. Don't think I don't. You too, skeleton. No one's safe. Looks like it's using for my poison-tipped arrows right now. Which is, you know. Alrighty. Oh my, hello skeletons. Hello world, hello everyone. God, this is really creepy. Really cool, I guess. Guess is a better word. Once again, how are these skeletons able to shoot straight up? That's a question I think everybody has. Come on, place the... There we go. Okay, that was a bit wonky. I don't know why, but... I guess reasons. He didn't even care. He just kind of looked up at me. He just kind of looked up at me like, hey, what's going on, my friend? And to that I said, not much, Brosif. I don't even know why I said bros up. That was a really douchey thing to say. Okay. Oh my god. Hello, Blaze. Hello, Blaze. Thank god there's an ender chest so we can store all our garbage that we don't want. Alright. Breaking you. Yeah, because we're going to need to do a dump here once we're done. Alright. Oh, no, as soon as I walk over. Well, we fall. One thing's for certain, we should be fine. We should be okay. But I don't think we will. I think we're doing actually really good here. And, okay. Let's keep on going down. Boy, does it look fucking terrifying down there. There's also a blaze kind of standing right on top of that. So what he's doing, I don't know. Nor do I really want to know. Alright, looks like from here we're just going to do ladder. So, here's to hoping we don't die. I genuinely hope not, but we do have Feather Falling 4, so... If we can just go ahead and... Boom, dead. Eat golden apple. Okay. Phew. That was a close one, I'm not gonna lie, but we did it. Alrighty. This is gonna be the hard part right here, and I don't know how it's going to go. Okay. Just one ladder at a time. Uh oh. Hurry, ladder back up. Quick! Alright. I know I said no ladders, but here we are, ladders. Kind of lazy about the staircase all the way down this deep. Okay, here we go. Safe and sound, and we're down. And we could snipe on this ladder even better. We'll just use our under chest as a junk chest, really. So I think it's something productive to do with it. Okay, so looks like we got some custom mobs. Volcano skeleton, huh? Yikes. Volcanic skeleton. Uh-oh, offspring. Oh, Christ. I already don't like the sound of any of this. Yeah, this is definitely like a last dungeon right here. Uh-oh. Okay. Back up we go. I don't want to die. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, my dear lord. Well, power free better come in handy. That's all I'm saying. Okay. Let's kind of try to line of sight some of these bitches. Take them down. Show them a good time. Uh-oh. Eat! Golden apple. Okay. Whew. Why must you do these things to me? Alright, we have one golden apple left. That was kind of a waste, but... Oh, you know. Oh, God. Looks like a part of our ladder got blown up. Unfortunately. Well. Well. Whatever. We'll figure out something. Yeah. Yeah, we'll fix it. Just, inventory's full. Oh, my God. Wow. This offspring was kind of like a little baby pigment. I didn't know they were in the game. That's crazy. Okay. One thing's for certain, I gotta store some of this garbage in the under chest. Like most of it, really. Oh, dear Lord. Alright. Strength potion, I want to have that on me, and I want to have that on me. Do I have everything I need? I think I do. I think I'm ready. Let's go. Let's go in. Oh, look how big arrows are in me. Look how fucked my armor is already. Oh, boy. And we've just begun. Come on, we've come so far. You know what? First things first. Let me get one thing out of the way. Just kind of... Yeah, there we go. Now it's primed and ready for when we want to place that glass. Alright, let's go on down the mine. Down the mine shaft. Look at these little douchebags. See, I hate baby zombies, but baby zombie pigmen holding little things that can light you on fire and they have a lot of health. Now I kind of want to kill myself. You know what I mean? It's just like, wow. That's crazy. Oh my God, look at this! Oh, I'm scared. Oh, this reminds me of, Yellow Warrior. The Yellow Warrior from, Ragecraft 2. You know, the fire one? I forget what it's called, but... Anyway. Please don't shoot me. Please don't. Yeah. We're going to have to play pretty cleverly if we're going to want to survive through this. Pretty stealthily. And definitely very carefully. That is for sure. That is a must-do. Also, why do you show up at the worst possible times? Same with you. Come on, I just got done killing shit. In fact, I'm taking you out first. I don't even care about the creeper as much. It's you that can light me on fire and this and the other thing. It really pisses me off. Oh, God, now there's a blaze, and God knows what else. All right, backing up. Good thing we brought a lot of arrows with us. Looks like we're going to be needing them to shoot things down from afar. Why is my aim off so much? Blarg. Makes me very unhappy. Also, what's in this chest? We'll find out, but... Do I want to find out right now in the midst of danger? No, not really. Set up blaze spawner. It's surrounded by lava. I'm like, don't know. Do I want to go for it or not? So we haven't grown any food yet so far, but... Truth is, we haven't had to because the map maker, Orion, has been giving us a lot of good stuff, so... Yeah, we're taking out you from afar, like, no question. What does this have? Knockback and fire aspect. Alright. Far out. My goodness, so much stuff just keeps spawning, and it's terribly wonderful. Especially blazes, it's just like a never-ending fountain of them. Okay, I don't know how much I trust myself to go in and break this blaze spawner. Clearly not enough. Clearly, these offsprings need to be taken out first. Because there's three of them, and they're all chasing me. It's like tower defense, man. Holy shit, there's so many of them. Oh my God. Wow, look at these little douchebags. They're just shooting me so much. Uh-oh. Don't die. Oh, I died. God damn it. Alright, I'm taking you and me. Also some food. What do we got? Yeah, that'll do. Well, it was bound to happen, and it probably is still going to happen. Death is one of those things that you can't really avoid. Ugh, whatever. At least when we go back, they'll all be despawned, giving us time to break in and recollect our thoughts. Alright, let's just go. Please, right now. I want to go back to my stuff. This is a really long walk away, so... Pretty much if we die while trying to get our stuff back, it might be gone by the time we get back again. So this, we kind of have to be fast if we want an absolute 100% guaranteed chance of us getting our shit back. We kind of got to speed up a bit, but thankfully, not too far, I guess. If you take the proper route, whatever you want to call it. And there we are, the final volcano. The spooky hell volcano. That is terrifying. Oh my god. Wonderful. Just what I wanted. Was a zombie spawner. Aw, damn it. It's the wrong one. Here's the right one. What am I doing? God damn it. I gotta hurry. That's the wrong volcano. Shit. Fuck. We gotta go. Right now. God damn it. Parkour. No. Skills, please. It's fine. I have the Ender Pearl. That'll definitely shave down some time and make it pretty much guaranteed. So I'm gonna make it up there. Make it down there, I mean. What am I saying? Oh my god. Yeah, we should be fine. Alright. And. Iperol. Boom. There we go. Safe. Let's go. It's not like we died like too far in this dungeon too. Like we just kind of got into it, so it's all good. We still need to find out what's in that chest, though. Like for real. All right, here we are. Right there, and we have nothing to kill this deal with. So back up. Did I get everything? Yeah, I did. Alrighty. Awesome. Let's head back out. Doot 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 doot. Back to safety. Okay. This isn't exactly safety. Here we are. This is much better. Boom, boom, boom. And, what the fuck? God damn it, Scully. How unfortunate are you just... Always the worst times. Okay. Shield. And that. And that. And that. And everything else, and etc. Ooh, the Smite 5 sword. Ah, I forgot we have that. That's pretty helpful. I don't know if it's as helpful as I think, but it sure seems like it. Golden apple, bow, We genuinely don't really need most of this, so. Alrighty. Okay, cool. We're all re-geared up. We got everything. Okay. Surprised we found that great blaze head so early on. Like, it's really great to have found it. Okay, so let's keep going around and take out that blaze spawner. Like, pronto. I don't like having it exist, like, in general, so... Okay, back up. Kind of figured that would happen. There's also a ghast right there, so... Doesn't look like it cares, though. It really just looks like it doesn't. Ow, what the hell just hit me? Oh, it's you. It's you. I don't like you guys. I really don't. Slowness arrows, though. I do like that. Where are these offspring coming from? Oh, jeez. Hello, guest. Why must you interrupt everything I do? Uh-huh. Yeah, no. Not dealing with that. No, thank you. Oh, boy. Okay. So we got you. Oh, like another fortress looking thing over there where the gas came from. So that's where we're going. Oh my god. Pete's sake. Wow, look at that. I just jumped right over him. Prepare for the fight. Alright, run. I have an idea. But first it requires me switching. Come at me, you little bastards. Yeah, that's what you get. Get swatted down, mate. Oh, dear lord. I don't want to die again. I really don't want to die again. Ah, run. There. Here we go. Maybe they'll have a hard time running upstairs. Yeah, sure enough. Stairs are not their thing. As I thought. So much XP. You gotta love it. Oh, this chest, right. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, so before I forget, we're gonna go ahead and loot this. Chain chest plate, torches, arrows, food. Awesome. That's pretty good. Like, you know, I mean, I guess comparatively, that's one of the better loot chests we've gotten so far. Easily not the best, but easily not the worst, I guess you could say, either. Okay. Yeah, it looks like we got a lot of offspring spawners over here, so. No way, Jose. Also, I don't want you blowing up, so. That's another no way, Jose, worthy, you know, thing to worry about, so. Also, why are you not dying? Oh, duh. What am I doing? Oh my god. Ah, run. Ah. No. Stop it. Oh gosh. They're all coming after me. All right. Run. We're retreating. Let's go this way next time. Over where that blaze spotter is. Oh boy. Or, never mind. Oh, I think we actually got them distracted or something, because I don't see them chasing after me now. Okay, well, that's good. And hello, there they are. Just chilling. Hey, douchebag. It's a volcanic skeleton. I don't want you either. Because you light me on fire, and that makes me sad. And yeah, that's my TLDR right there. Okay, please. Let me take this out real fast. Okay, go. Break all the spawners. Yes, fast. So fast. Supersonic. Oh, yes. Okay. I think there's one of these volcanic skelly spawners up here, too. Like, I just bet you. No? Okay. Well, it really did seem like it, so. Oh, hello. That's what you call good reflexes. Uh-oh. Things are coming up to kill me. Thankfully, I'm from up here. Oh, hello. Volcanic skeleton, what are you doing? Spider, stop it. Offspring, stop it. Everybody, just please stop. There's only so many times I can shoot you down. Okay. Alright, there's a chest over there by that little disaster zone, too. Oh my god, it's a shame that there's so many ghasts around us. Real damn shame. Uh-oh. It's one of them. It's one of them. Hold up. See, like, solo on flat ground, you're not too hard. But when you're all grouped together with your buddies, that's how you know it. It gets real bad. Alright, blaze spawner. Oh my god, that's three of them! Are you looking at this? Free? Let's hope they all fight each other. Not me. That's what I want. No, now they're ganging up on me. Alright. Stop it. Stop it. Boom, boom, boom. Done. Blazes, hello. And goodbye, respectively. Oh, hello. Hello once again. I didn't see you guys. All the way up there. Oh, looks like we got a lot of blazes to deal with. Alright, well, first let's get the easy one out of the way. Then we'll start worrying about everything else. Looks like there's one up here, though. At least some sort of spawner. I don't know what, but oh my gosh, nope. Alright. Yeah, I don't want to get near that Nether Fortress because there's a lot of stuff over there, and that's just instantly like no, not dealing with that. You know, I'd rather get hit by the skeleton. Okay, now I would rather die. I would rather kill myself. All right, hey guys, come on up. Come on up to the gank train. That's why I like to call it. God damn it. My aim is shit. The gank train is coming, boys. Cool. Oh my god. Well, gradual progress, I guess. This bow's wearing down. Yikes. That spooks me. Okay. Yeah, we looted that. You know, let's go loot the one that's over back where we were earlier. Once again, the XP gain is real, which I love. And okay, it's like a skeleton over here. Oh, garbage that I don't really want. Nice, just excellent. Imagine how much stuff is up in that Nether Fortress. Oh boy. Nothing good. Well, you know, we gotta find a way in. One way or another. You know, let's not sugarcoat it. Oh, that was a trap. That was a nasty, nasty trap right there. Whew. Man, I thought that was kind of fishy. Like, why is there a spider spawner right there out of all places? But suppose I just ignored it, and guess what happened? Near death. Oh, I saw redstone and I backed out of it, but imagine how bad that could have been, huh? Uh-oh. Alright, we got an offspring chasing me, and we're near lava. And just, I can't. There's blazes up there, and oh. Oh, no. See ya, wouldn't want to be ya. Go into lava where you belong. I don't care how much fire resistance you have, you're staying in there for a good long while. Until you can think about the consequences of your actions. Oh, good, there's blazes. Hope they're not rising out of that lava pit, otherwise I'd be real pissed. I think I know where they're coming from, though. They're coming from that mountain. Where they're just allowed to hang out and do whatever. So, okay. That is a must take down right now. A must destroy. On my list of priorities. Up there would kill John Lennon. Boom. There we go. We are safe from those blazes. Cool. So now what? Well, there's a blaze spawner over here. So then again, we are not entirely safe from the perils of blazes. But you know what? We're damn close. We are damn fucking close. Now, what would really suck is if we fell in lava. Which very well might happen, considering my own stupidity. One of those offspring guys is gonna come up and kick my ass, but hopefully not. Okay. So we got this whole like general area taken out. Let's go in. Let's go into Stronghold. Also, that is real that fucking cheeky right there. Oh my god, I hate these so much. I hate these with every fiber of my being. You know, it might be a good time to leave the premises. Yeah? Alright. There is more of them coming up, and my bow is almost broken. God damn it, Pete's sake. Oh well. It's okay. Well, shit happens, I guess. Sometimes you just gotta deal with that. I know there's one of these volcanic skeletons too, so. If you could just die, that would be wonderful, lovely. Wonderful. Uh-huh. Yeah. Kind of figured something was up. Oh my god. Everything wants to kill me and it sucks and... Yeah. Oh hey, was that a trap? Oh my golly, I think that was. Oh, I hate those things. You know what? We're jacking up right now. Yeah, you guys are going down. I'm jacking this up. Jesus Christ, our armor's gonna break. At least not my helmet. Nay. Okay, we're blocking these staircases off. Just hold on now. Oh, dear lord. As soon as the creeper spawner blows up, and as soon as everything goes to shit, that's how you know we have succeeded. Oh, dear lord. God, they just keep on coming, don't they? Whew. Dear lord. Hey, guys, what, you want to come kill me? Uh-oh. I got scared. I got real scared. Wow. That was near death right there. We're dwindling our arrow supply and it's just... Also, how the hell are you guys getting over here? Like, genuine question. I really don't know. Okay, I don't want to get killed. Alright, golden apple, cool, awesome, that's actually great. Blast protection free book, okay. Arrows, we definitely need those, and a potion of healing, I'll take that. Okay. Awesome. Let's keep going, let's go this way. I feel better going this way. Nope, no I don't, I do not feel better going this way, not one bit. I feel terrible going this way. Alright, I have a, nope. That's a generally bad idea. Nope, don't go that way, please, for the love of God, don't. Also, what is your problem? Please, just leave me alone. Okay. Alrighty. Let's keep her... Oh my God, there's so many creepers and... other things, and it's just really annoying. Buckle up. Alright. Oh no. There's so many of these guys too. Just creepers and more shit and more creepers and more. The cycle goes on and on and on and on until I die. Unfortunately, oh my god, there's just more shit. Just everywhere I look. Oh my god. This is pain. Oh shit. Alright, back up, back up, back up, back up. Hold down the brakes on that train there, Captain. How much shit are we gonna blow up before it fucking becomes the Holocaust? Oh my god. No, no, no. Yeah, yeah, okay. I saw you. I saw that. Don't think you can slide it by me. Because I saw... Oh my god! Look! There's so many! Okay, I have an idea. And it's going to work out for the best, trust me, guys. Is we're going to head back, we're going to let everything despawn, then we'll come back. Because right now, this is getting really insane, and I don't know if we're going to be able to handle it. Because it's getting so bloated with mobs. We're going to go ahead, head back to the base, sort some things out, definitely repair my bow. And then by the time we come back, everything will be pretty much cleared out, and we can go in here with, like, way less things spawning. So, that's the plan. That's the idea. Well, the good news is, though, we're very close to being done with this, so. I mean, if that's not good news, I don't know what is. That is some good-ass news right there. Alright, we're so close. To being right back up where we wanted to be. Oh yeah, I didn't really do anything like right here. All right. Let's go home. Let's go home. All right, so yeah, I want to repair my bow, and I don't know. I guess for arm roll, just kind of go to stick to whatever we can find, really, at this point. And I'll be satisfied with that. Armor is armor. Whatever gives us defenses from this horrible asinine torture. Oh boy, the amount of volcanic skeletons though was really insane. Like that was something to write home about. You know what I mean? Like that was just an onslaught of them too. Crazy, crazy stuff. So yeah, I imagine by the time we head back, they'll all be gone and despawned, and we can carry on the legacy and keep on going. What I do know is how close we are to being back at the base, thank God. So I imagine that our wolf's gonna be in that little stronghold-looking building. Where all the gas and blazes and volcanic skeletons are. Probably where we'd end up finding that, but yep. Yeah, this has been a real challenging dungeon though. Thank God for fire protection, because we would be yeah, we would be dead. We would definitely be dead. All right. Do 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 do. Almost home. But yeah, I really can't say this enough. This map is wonderful. Very, very fun. I will sail around back. Sounds a lot more fun. Yeah, let's go ahead and replace this with our sticky bow. Do you see how much shit we have, man? Oh, jeez. So much. Alright. Let's go. Let's sail away. Kind of weird how boats work in the post-combat update Minecraft, but I like it. Feels a lot more smooth, you know. I think that's definitely a change for the better, really. Ultimately. And now we gotta sail all the way around and enjoy this beautiful scenery. What a pain. How terrible is that, right, guys? We have to enjoy scenery. God. God forbid we do that. Phew. Oh, control is a little bit slippery, though. And here we are, guys. Just where we want to be. The place we want to be in. Right here. Just kind of ignore these magma blocks and take it for what it is. And on up. Alright. Welcome to Jurassic Park. Boom. All right. So the faster we get back to where we were, the less miles we'll have to deal with when we're going up there. So let's really, really hurry. Like let's go in fast, 'cause that's gonna help us so much. Like you don't even know. It's gonna be great. All right, I think we have time to eat real quick before we head up again. and spawn clocks will start being reset. But I would like to start this off on a good note by breaking this. I know that offspring is coming for me. There he goes. Nope, no he's not. He just kind of got tripped up. He just kind of was like, what? Could it be? Uh-oh. Alright, run. Offspring invasion, let's go. Run! Run, you fools! There they are. Look at them. At least that volcanic skeleton thing isn't going to happen anytime soon. Thank goodness. That is really painful. Oh, they're just falling off now. Boy. What a treat. Hey, buddy. Are you stuck there? Granted, we don't have power free on this bow anymore, but... what you gonna do? Alright, let's go up and take care of those offsprings now. And ideally, creepers. Because they were another huge, huge problem. Alright, so that's all taken care of. Thanks. Cool. Good to see we're taking care of everything as it comes up, which is awesome. Now, what are we going to deal with? I don't know. There's some creepers out here, though. Make me nervous. There's a chest I want to check out, too. Still streaming, damn. Yes, I am. I'm actually almost done with the map, so... that is good. Yeah, I'm still going, though, Headhunter. Welcome back. Oh, my God. There's so much... oh, I see the offsprings. I don't like this. Oh, my God, that cheeky bastard. Fucking hell. Ah! Whatever. I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed. You know what? To speed this shit up. Boom, let's go. We got speed. We're saving the day. Oh my god, though. Why? Why must this happen to me? That's why audio is always a good thing to have on. Compared to not having it on, because that's what happens. Is you die. Oh, jeez. Well, let's keep her going. Keep her going, keep her going. This is a verse volcano. No, I don't want to be there. I don't want to be at that damn second volcano either. We'll get our shit back. Once again, things despawning. Whatever. There's no death counter, so I can't keep track of how many times I died, but... I guarantee you a lot. We've died a lot of times so far. That's pretty embarrassing, but... More than one way to skin a cat, I guess. So that's our second death in that volcano. So far, the volcano we died the most in was the first one because of all our stupid falling deaths, but... not anymore. Because we've been playing it pretty safe. Granted, we had a stupid falling death in the second volcano, but that was only... one incident, not like two or three. Alright, let's take the safe way. Whee! And by safe way, I mean ultimately unsafe way. Alright, let's go. Oh my, I didn't even know that happened, but... yikes. God, this terrain's been so fucking demolished. It's really incredible to believe. Let's hope my stuff didn't get blown up, because I didn't see that second creeper blow up. I think it was just like a one-trick pony thing. Yeah, here we go. Alright, we really have no time to sit around and fuck... Like, we gotta get geared up quick. Real fast here. Thankfully, creepers, I don't think we need to worry about them. For the time being, bow, there we go. Okay. We're all organized. Let's kick some ass. Oh, shield, right. I totally forgot. Ow. God damn it. I'm gonna die. Splash potion. Oh, yes. This is so great. Oh, my God. Clutch. Clutch, boys. We did it. We escaped. We lived. We're like Harry Potter. We're the boy who lived. Here we go. Okay. Woo, that was fun. Well, that's one way to get your stuff back in style. Shit spawning again, unfortunately, but... yeah. Guess it happens. Also, why are there still so many creepers nearby? I just cannot for the life of me figure that out. Oh, hello. Hello? Why is this happening? Would you please stop spamming, Headhunter? You're clogging up the chat with shit, so please stop. Alrighty. Well, that's another death. I don't want to lose my stuff, though. I've been streaming for so long. I think I'm gonna take a break, guys. But I'm not... let me get my shit back first, definitely. I don't just wanna, you know, have all that go away, because we have so much good stuff, so. Yeah. I'm gonna take a quick break. We've been playing Minecraft for a few hours now, and I wanna relax, watch some YouTube or something. But, some Netflix. Yeah, let's get my stuff back, though, so stick around. Like, you know, you could see me die, like, 50 more times after this. Don't go just yet. There's gonna be some good stuff up ahead. Damn, another, like, stockpile of those volcanic archers. Volcanic skeletons, my bad. Just a whole stockpile of them. Ball and chain. At all. Okay. Here we are. Just had to cross that mountain range. Oh! Did you see that clutch? That clutch, boy. Oh my god. That's probably the most clutch shit I've ever pulled. I don't even know about you. See, I was eating. And when you're eating, your movement is greatly slowed. Of course, I'm sure you've noticed that. Like, that's how Minecraft works. But, anyway. Yeah, it is, surprised we got onto that ladder, actually. If I just stopped eating, then I probably would have landed on it, but... you know. How'd some of my shit get out over here? I guess I died over here, huh? Alright, well... anyway. Let's go ahead. Get our stuff. Is that all of it? Yeah. What's in here? Oh my god, diamond sword. Okay. Cool. I'm happy now. That's actually not as good as our sword, but... alright. So that's been it for the stream. As soon as more people join, unfortunately, but... that's it for the stream. This is going to be on the Crit Streams channel, hopefully soon. It takes a while for these to upload because these are long videos, but they will be up. You can check it out. Just click on the Shrek picture down there, and then on the featured channels is Crit Stream. So, hope you guys enjoyed this very long stream of Infested Eruption. We're so close to being done. I think later tonight I'll stream again. And we'll finish this up. But for now, I just gotta take a break. So, hope you guys have fun. See ya.